question.
I have no idea about TMS.
TMS? I have no idea.
It's a machine.
Technology and material society.
The first time I remember that I attended TMS was back in 1999 in Cincinnati. I was a graduate student at that time, studying for my PhD degree at Michigan State. So I still remember at that time, it was my first time to present at such international conference. When I first stepped onto the stage, I did feel very excited, but I still remember I was really very, very nervous. In 2007, it was my first time to become an organizer for the lead-free solder symposium at the annual meeting in Orlando. Since I received a lot of abstracts submitted for my symposium, I remember I was very confident at that time that the symposium would be very successful. And I have been attending TMS annual and fall meetings since 1999. This is my 10th year already. I took my grad students to TMS meetings since 2005. By bringing them to the TMS International Conference just to broaden their vision and to make sure that they grow up right professionally in the fields of material science. Actually, I feel that TMS is just like a complete piece of material. For us, each participant is like a component of this material. When we meet together with one another at TMS, each of us will tend to get connected through some sort of interaction, networking, or discussion. Now it's just like the reaction or whatever bonds that links the components to form the whole material. I believe it is us who really form the integrity of TMS, and TMS did provide everyone with a very good platform for everyone to learn, to grow, and to succeed. On my 10th anniversary of a TMS member since 1999, I would like to thank the continuous support and encouragement from TMS to make me grow from grad students to a professor today. I sincerely wish TMS will have a splendid future and hope more new members will join us so that our society is going to grow bigger and bigger.